I just found out that my wife and I are both affected by this Equifax, and I need advice on it.
Great.
We've never had a high credit score, so I was never really concerned on it until we started to go buy a house. So when I did check, I found out this is true.
All right. So Lloyd seems to... Gosh, I feel like there's so many people out there that just all of a sudden they go to buy a house and their credit is in the dumpster. So for everyone out there that's like Lloyd, what do you guys suggest?
Definitely, Lloyd, you need to get an attorney. You need to monitor your credit. You need to be looking for suspicious letters in the mail, whether it's from a bank or a mortgage company. Somebody could use your information to file for another credit card or file for another mortgage. Mm-hmm. File for any type of credit card with any other company out there. You need to look for something suspicious. Hire an attorney. Any attorney will go and protect your information to hopefully join the class action against Equifax. But you need to monitor your credit more than you have recently. It sounds like just because you might not have a high credit score doesn't mean you're still not a victim.
Okay, but I have a question about that, because if you're jumping into this, are you guys going to be able to help their credit in the end, or are these people just getting on a class action lawsuit to get 10 cents back?
Well, we can't fix a history of bad credit.
Okay.
What we can do is make sure that your credit is freezed. We would advise you to probably freeze your credit, advise you to check closer to your bank accounts. Personally, I had somebody right after this breaking into one of my bank accounts because I started watching it daily when I realized that my family was affected. You've got to watch it daily. I had to change all my credit cards, change bank accounts. You know, just because I'm an attorney doesn't mean I'm not a victim.
And that's a good point.
I think one of the scariest things about this is that it could be 25 years down the road and nothing's happened and your information's still on the dark web. So this could affect you 20, 30 years down the road. Would you agree with that, Cagney?
Absolutely, for the rest of your life.